Hey guys, I'm Megan with Simple Slides, and today we're going to be going over how to use PowerPoint design ideas. But before we get started, make sure to hit that subscribe button and click the notification bell as well. We know how intimidating creating amazing PowerPoint presentations can be, and that's why this channel is dedicated to giving you all of the tips, tricks, and techniques that you need in order to create amazing future presentations. Anyway, after watching this video, using PowerPoint design ideas for your next presentation will be simple. So, let's say you have all the information you want to add to your presentation. You're super knowledgeable about the subject matter, and you're beyond prepared to answer any questions that might get thrown your way. The only issue is, well, you have zero design ideas. So basically, your presentation is just not looking so hot. Don't worry. If this sounds like you, you're not the only one. This problem is common, and it leads to many presentations never really reaching their full potential. Luckily, I've got you covered. Today, I'm gonna help you to create a PowerPoint presentation full of amazing design ideas and interesting slide layouts that grab your audience's attention. I'm gonna show you how to become a pro PowerPoint designer using the PowerPoint design ideas feature. But first, make sure to comment down below any questions you may have on any other PowerPoint topics or things you'd like to see us do in the future. Our goal is to help provide you with as much value as possible. So seeing what you're interested in learning really helps us out. Anyways, here are the four steps you need to know on how to use PowerPoint design ideas. Step one is to head to PowerPoint design ideas. To start, you need to ensure that PowerPoint design ideas is enabled in your PowerPoint preferences. Select design, then design ideas on the ribbon to enable the design ideas tool. Step two is to turn on PowerPoint designer. So once you have located PowerPoint design ideas, if it's the first time you have tried to use this feature, you'll be asked for permission to turn on design ideas. Select turn on. Now that you have switched on connected experiences, PowerPoint will show you design ideas as you create your slides. Over time, PowerPoint notes what you like and what you don't like, and will offer you many new ideas for the same slide for you to choose from. Step three is to select the perfect design. Basically, you'll want to skim through your suggested design ideas and design trends from the right-hand side. Choose the right design that you want, or dismiss the options and undertake your own design process. If you choose one of the designs, all the slides will change, even if it is a new blank document. Now, step four is optional, depending if you want to change designs or not. If you do decide to change your PowerPoint design template, don't worry. You don't need to start a new presentation. Choose from one of the other design ideas from the pane, or revert back to your blank slide. So now that we went over the steps, let's discuss why PowerPoint design is just so important. For one, it makes your presentation visually engaging. The Design Ideas tool is certainly a useful PowerPoint feature that Microsoft Office provides, but you should consider downloading a stunning PowerPoint template to get the best results. You might have included the most fantastic information in your PowerPoint, but your entire presentation just loses value if your viewer doesn't look at each slide and engage with the content. Also, when you have taken the time to use PowerPoint design ideas to spruce up your presentation, it shows your audience that you care. Maybe you're completing a college assignment, and part of your grade is based on your presentation's design and slide layout. Or perhaps you're presenting to get a promotion at work or a new job entirely. And you want to show everyone that you've taken the time and care over your presentation, right? Whatever the circumstance is, utilizing the PowerPoint Design Ideas tab to get the best possible slide layout will only help your cause. Implementing PowerPoint Design Ideas is also an excellent way to support your content. The PowerPoint Design Ideas button gives you access to design suggestions tailored to your slide's content. The PowerPoint Designer section uses algorithms to identify the best possible PowerPoint options, then shows them to you in the designer pane. So regardless of what custom slide layouts you have opted for, you can be confident that the PowerPoint design ideas will suit those slide layouts. Finally, selecting the right PowerPoint designer from the design tab helps your information tell a story. Using PowerPoint design ideas will allow your words to come to life on the page and offer visual storytelling to accompany your information. Using PowerPoint Designer is one of the easiest ways to make your presentation just that much better. You do want to make sure, however, that you have a stable internet connection in order for it to all work. If you want to take your presentation to the next level though, check out some of the incredible PowerPoint templates that you can access for free with your introductory offer. All right, so now that you are a PowerPoint design master, your next presentation will be more eye-catching than ever, I swear. Here is a quick recap of the steps that you need to take to implement design ideas on PowerPoint or PowerPoint Online. Step one is to enable the Design Ideas tool by selecting Design, then Design Ideas on the ribbon. Next, you'll want to skim through your suggested design ideas and design trends from the right-hand side. Step three is to choose the design you want, or dismiss the options and undertake your own design process. Last but not least, if you decide you want to change your PowerPoint design template, choose from one of the other design ideas from the pane, or revert to your blank slide. Now that is it for today's video on how to use PowerPoint design ideas. Again, remember to subscribe to our channel because we have some amazing things coming up very soon. I hope to see you all again. Bye!